Hey guys, season 10. Let's get it. Alright. Let's see what's going on. Sorry, this is a little late. It's just that updates have been a little bit crap. And then, like, I did put on rest mode, but like once I turned it on, like around 8, it says like updated now. It's just hours. Like, forever. Alright. Let's see what this has, this battle pass. Ride the pony, I got it? I didn't expect that to happen. But I gotta ride the pony? Man. Well, it's too bad I don't have enough V-Bucks to get anything. But hey, at least like there's battle pass. The battle pass is here and like everything. Catalyst. I was expecting this. Since season 9, the female drift. That's clever. I like it. Since I didn't get the whole glider drift in summer, I'ma get it to this one when I get the battle pass. X-Lord. Who didn't even know that Renegade would be the Storm Scavenger as well? Fang Stars, oh my god. Hold on, what? That's just creepy. A bounty hunter. Technique? Not bad. Yonder. There's going to be a new emote of this. Oh my god. This is insane. Sparkle Supreme. That's just amazing. Eternal. I've been wanting a Dark Voyager. This is kind of cool.
don't.
Ghost Rider. This is definitely a Ghost Rider. Looks like the knights have gathered their father. Oh my god. Are they really gonna send this? Origin. I wonder if they're gonna send a black one. Well, since now I don't have the much debuffs to get the battle pass. Yeah, I'm broke. Hey, but at least like everything's kinda cool. So this one's a limited time only, so I better like do that, I guess. But I'm just gonna do it until I get the battle pass. Alright. Season 10. See ya later.